But we ain't at war no more. I know who Worrell is. I know what he did. And I know what we did. And I know you, Neek, too. And I'm trying to make sure that when Neek come home, and I hear it's gonna be soon, he ain't got shit to come home to. No people, no product, no possibilities. And having Neek's right hand down with us, I mean, that shit could be useful. Marvin got Baisley, you got the 40s. And assuming Worrell gets down, he gonna have to answer to you over there.
Marvin's doing good work at Baisley. Give him the 40s, too.
So you turning down work now? Why everything that you gotta be a struggle, dude? Why do I always have to be angry? I'm giving you a spot to fuck with, real money in your pocket, and you still complaining.
I ain't complaining.
Is he complaining, Marvin?
Bitching more like it.
You're running the 40s, Lou, and that's how it's gonna go.